Hello students, today we discuss about periodic table. The topic is ionic radii. Ionic radii. The distance between center of nucleus and the electron cloud scattered around the nucleus in an ion is called as ionic radii. The distance between center of the nuclei and electron cloud scattered around the nucleus in an ion is called as ionic radii. So next one is size of ion is less than its neutral atom. Size of ion is less than its neutral atom. Its neutral atom. Size of ion less than its neutral atom. Example, sodium gives rise to sodium plus when it is loss of electron. Loss of electron, we get Na plus. Na gives rise to Na plus plus electron. Number of protons, 11. Number of protons, okay, 11. Number of electrons, 10. Number of electrons, 10. Here, number of protons, 11. Number of electrons, 10. Nuclear charge increases on valency electrons. Hence, size of ion decreases. It's a neutral atom. Its value is 1.86 angstroms. It is 1.02 angstroms. Example, for the size of ion is less than its neutral atom. Next. As the positive charge increases on cation, size of cation decreases. Once again, as the positive charge on cation increases, size of cation decreases. Example, Fe plus 3 less than Fe plus 2 less than iron. Fe plus 3 less than Fe plus 2. Fe plus 2 less than Fe. Number of protons, 26. Electrons, here is loss of 3 electrons, 23, loss of 2 electrons, 24, there is no loss, that is 26. Here, nuclear charge increases on valence electrons in Fe plus 3, hence size of ion decrease. Clear? Okay. Next, isoelectronic species. Isoelectronic species. The species which contain same number of electrons. That is called as isoelectronic species. In isoelectronic species, as the nuclear charge increases, size of ion decreases. Example, Na plus, Mg plus 2, Al plus 3, silicon plus 4. Okay students, number of protons, 11. Number of protons, 12. Number of protons, 13. Number of protons, 14. Here, number of electrons for sodium plus. Plus means loss of electron, that is 10. Loss of 2 electrons by magnesium, that is 10. Loss of 3 electrons by aluminium, that is 10. Loss of 4 electrons, that is 10. So, all these ions having same number of electrons, that is called as isoelectronic species or ions. Na plus, Mg plus 2, Al plus 3, Sa plus 4. So, which ion is smaller ion? Among them, silicon is less size, sodium has large size because of especially number of protons increases, nuclear charge increases, on valence electrons, size of ion decreases, size of ion decreases. Sodium is greater than magnesium plus 2, magnesium plus 2 ion greater than Al plus 3, Al plus 3 ion greater than Si plus 4. So this is about cation. Next one is anion. Next one, anion. The size of ion is more than that of its neutral atom. First condition, size of ion is more than its neutral atom. It's a neutral atom. Example, chlorine gained one electron and converted into Cl minus. Chlorine gained one electron to convert into Cl minus, that is chloride ion. Number of protons 17, that is atomic number. Atomic number of chlorine 17, nothing but protons, that is 17. Here is also 17 protons. Okay students, electrons are chlorine 17 electrons. Gain one electron by Cl, convert into Cl minus, having 18 electrons. Here the number of protons are lesser than the electrons, hence nuclear charge decreases on valence electrons. Size of ion increase. Size of ion is more than its neutral atom. Chlorine 0.99 angstroms, it is 1.81 angstroms for the Cl minus ion. Next condition, as the negative charge on anion increases, size of ion increases. As the negative charge increases, the size of anion increases. Example, F minus, O minus 2, N minus 3. F minus, O minus 2, N minus 3. Here, number of protons. Atomic number of fluorine is 9. Next, oxygen 8, nitrogen 7. Electrons. Gain of 1 electron, gained by fluorine, that is 1 electron, that is totally 10. Gain of 2 electrons, gained by 3 electrons, nitrogen 10. 7 plus 3, 10. 8 plus 2, 10. 9 plus 1, 10. So it is also isoelectronic species. F minus, O minus 2, N minus 3. Condition is, as the negative charge on anion increases, size of ion increases. So it is less than. F minus less than O minus 2. O minus 2 less than N minus 3. Nitrogen has large size, F minus small size. Okay students, some more examples. O minus 2, O minus and O. Next, H plus, H, H minus. I plus, I and I minus. So this is J mains questions. H plus greater than H, greater than H minus. I plus greater than, sorry, iodine, greater than I minus. Okay students.